Hello everybody, this is TonTon Channel. Today I bring to you guys the newest Transformer Siege series, Jetfire. Jetfire, known as Skyfire, is an Autobot and former Decepticon. He appear first time in G1 Episode 10, Fire in the Sky. In all G1 Jetfire toy model of Hasbro release until then, this one have vehicle form most same in cartoon. Besides, it have a ton of mechanical detail and gimmick on it, let's check it out. Same with other Transformer toy, the rocket or gun part can attach in any different direction as your wish. The gun turret part can move out to change to origin mode. This guy contain two blast off effect part. It'll attach on booster behind like this. The effect part can split out by three, so you can mix it to many form, very interesting. The detail made very good. Using different tone color, painted in different plastic color, make him look not boring. Side of jet mode, near cockpit have a part can open look like larder, engine, or something. Actually, it using to connect the other chest part in robot mode, but I like to think it is origin jet part. He has three wheel behind, small, but turning very flexible. The wheel parts can hide by close it in. And if you do that, you can stand jet mode balance by push out stand on behind. Cockpit made by clear plastic. It can open out and showing mechanical detail. You can put it out, but it's so fit. Mechanical part inside having sculpture look nice. And when you put it out, in the cockpit showing many detail. You can put a headmaster in to fly it, pretty awesome. Behind front wheel part have two a handle, you can make Jetfire carry or another transformer by let them hold on it. Jet mode size compare. Compare with Siege Deluxe Class Pro. Compare with Siege Optimus Prime Cybertron Ver. Compare with Studio Series number 35 Jetfire. Robot mode transformation. detail and action articulation. JETFIRE using not only one plastic material. Body using hard white plastic with different tone. The shoulder part using softer and flat plastic, make it moving flexible, but easy get dirt. Not only using different color tone plastic, white color painted more with gray, make part look smoothie. Hand cannon paint with gunmetal colors so shiny. JETFIRE head of eye and forehead part made by clear plastic. It using for light up gimmick like an older toy model. The detail behind is painted completely. They paint different color on different plastic, black on white, white on black. The Autobot symbol on his chest can switch to Decepticon symbol, using when he changed to other side. JETFIRE weapon is a big gun cannon. It can spit out by two rifle. Effect part blast off can use as fire effect of gun and cannon. The hand have a special gimmick. When you open hand, the joint part will hide inside. When you hold hand, the joint will snap out, and you can hold gun on it. JETFIRE can change to another mode with chest part outside. You can open it and put the new mask out. Inside it have many detail on it. To change to another mode, you just put chest part on body. And the mask attach with joint on forehead. Action articulation. Robot mode size compare. Compare with Siege Deluxe Class Pro. Compare with Siege Optimus Prime Cybertron Ver. Compare with Studio Series number 32 Optimus Prime. Compare with Studio Series number 35 Jetfire. Gen mode transformation.